we haven't started talking about debits and credits, but we are talking about the increase and the decrease side of each account.
Right. On which side the increase and on which side the decrease of each type of account?
Okay, that's right. I wanted you to remember. On the right. Okay. So let's get over here and we're gonna look at it. Okay. Right now, on assets, and this is something you have to memorize, and what page is it on your book? 68. It's the page that shows them all that we've covered so far. It's on page 61, actually, then the others, yeah, so we get to all of them on this page, but right now...
Take it away because we add things to two accounts here.
shows left side, right side, correct? Left side, right side on every transaction. All right, then on account balances. All right, so once we have all of our accounts